My name is Lebogang Shange. I was born in Soweto, moved to Orange Farm. I started working in 2008 and I was 18 years old. For me to start a foundation like Team Shange is because I know how hard it is as a worker to get sponsorship, to get shoes, to get recognized by other local teams, you know, to get funding like runners. For workers, it's difficult so much because workers struggle a lot. And I sat down, I've achieved so much in my life because thanks to God and thanks to people who are around me, people who are supporting me. Then I sat down with Brenda, I'm like, Brenda, you need to start something like, for the kids, something like Team Shange, so we can give back to the kids. We can try and organize shoes for the kids, try and organize food for the kids, try and organize kids to come to the local races, try and organize the transport